There's another thing, another tool or another exercise you can do throughout life to be able to really pay attention and see the wala and imagine is to write diaries. Every time I write, sa diary ko, wala akong responsibilidad sa ibang tao. I do not have to be this person for my workshoppers or my friends or my relatives. I am myself. So hindi ako kailang mag-assume ng iba-ibang mukha. So, nakakalaya ako every time nagsusulat ako sa diary. And nakikita ko yung totoong boses ko dun sa diary. And I don't care if it's all whining kumisan or all wow. It's still me, undiluted, uncensored, unfiltered. So another practice, aside from listening to music, is keeping a diary. Hanggat kaya, maski na ang papangit, maski na mabilisan lang.